most of the time, when someone says their crest sucks, it's usually not their... Well, yeah, they have to have stronger shoulders and triceps and all the things that you think correlate with a bigger press. But a lot of the time, it's actually that they don't know how to retract their scapula and be able to actually stabilize the weight and be in control of it. That's the number one thing that I work with new clients is being able to get into the right positions, be able to hold the positions, and get comfortable retracting. I'll do a vlog on the next set. I'm going to show you how I brace and retract my scapula and lock my whole back end to give me stability on the press.
So here, I already start before I even pick up the log. Flare my lats. Pulling my shoulders back down. Not just flaring my lats out like I'm back up. Back and down here. R, keep that tension. All the way up. Again, pull my shoulders, not here, back, hips forward. Locked in, flexed glutes. And I'm here, and as I lower it slowly, almost like I'm doing a reverse pull down. And I keep my elbows high. Right back.